Wonderful, great season here this past one. We had lots of competition. We had lots of great plays. We had lots of not so great plays. We've had lots of arguments. We've had lots of discussion. And we've had lots of sweat and tears out there. But mostly, we had lots of fun. And camaraderie, right? Right. And everybody, look around you right now. Look around you at your friends and your family that we all made here. Isn't that the most important thing? Look around you. Everybody look to your left and right and shake your hand and tell them how much you mean to them. Everybody. That's what this is about right now. It's not about winning all the time. It's about having fun. Let's remember that. So, we're going to go ahead and start this off by the introduction of the teams and players, and we're going to start with the visitors, Affordable Air. The starting lineup, and they're going to be coming out along the line, the third base line here. The starting second baseman and the leadoff, Mike Johnson. The pitcher, Bill Reynolds. And he's their coach. The shortstop, Pete Gunny DeGennaro. The middle infielder, Bob Weller. In right field, the Wolfman, Ron Worthy. In right center field, Randy Brewer. At first base, Mike Langford. In left center, Rick Partham. In left field, Tony Ferrucci. And I will never probably pronounce that correct, Tony. I apologize. Third base, Rick Haleska. Catching, Arthur Warner. One of our legends. In right field, J.R. Radanowicz. And another player who's not playing because he's injured, in the first base coach, Dennis Dolph. That's your Affordable Air. All right, the home team. The number one seed making it to the finals, Ridge Automotive. Leading us off and playing middle infielder, John Perkins. Playing shortstop, Tim Tolomeo. The Rover and the coach, Sam Pfeffer. Playing first base, Steve Robino. Riding his broom. In left center, Richard Herbert. In left field, Dave Hughes. Saying we got a hit because he has a plane to catch. In the outfield as an over, Jerry Taglinetti. Playing left field, Tom O'Donnell. Playing second base, Tony Biondolillo. Playing third base, Warren Wheeler. In right center field, Teresa the Flash Martin. Sharing the catching duties, Gary the Drummer Muir. Also catching, Bob Tree, another one of our legends. And pitching for Ridge Auto, Frank Barbudo. All right, the umpires for today's game. And the other injured player not playing this year, one of the coaches, third base coach, Earl Martin. Come on down, Earl. You're the next contestant. Hey, our umpire for today, Joe Drosy.
Hey, Joe.
John Coates.
Woo, Joe.
Gary Bacon. And a Virgin Cup umpire, Pat Mills. All right, before we go any further, if we can get everyone to please rise, remove your caps. to do the Pledge of Allegiance and both national anthems. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. Alright, we play ball here.
Showtime.
It's showtime.
The body.
audience participation today. If you got any requests for songs that everyone might like, bring them on up.
Thank you.
pitching for Affordable Air, Bill Reynolds. Leading us off, John Perkins. And the fly ball down third base line. Oh, Rick Kalaska makes the play for the first out. Jim Palomino, the next batter for the Reds. Sam Pepper. The ground ball, shortstop, Gunny picked up, hard throw over. Oh, in time! And three up and three down for Rich Otto as we head to the second inning. The score 2-0 in favor of Affordable Air. Are you awake out there in Golf Cart Alley? Up there with the golf carts. Raise your hands if you're up. Hey, there they are. They're awake. They're coming alive. First down to second inning, Mike Langford. Gets a shot in the right center field. It goes right to Jerry Tanglin in for the first out. He had the scouting report out on that. Rick Partham steps up to the plate. The first pitch is strike, that's strike two, 1-2 in the count. Here's that ground ball, the shortstop picked up. Oh, little bobble from the bad hop. That's getting filled by kids for work. Tony Ferrucci at the plate. The ground ball. Jimmy picks up, throws it to second. Here comes the throw to first. Oh, it's a double play. That will end the inning. Wow. That's a nice play. We're heading to the bottom of the second with a score 2-0. Here's an oldie for you. Who can name the artist of this song? Coming to bat, Steve Twinkletoes Trevolino, Richard Herbert, and Dave Hughes. Everybody now, ready? G4. Trevolino starts us off. First pitch of that. Long, straight center going into the canal. And an alligator too. That's what we refer to as a Hans Solo home run for Steve Trevolino. Richard Herbert up now. Yeah, that line drive straight center field. Oh, he gets in there for a base hit. Nice hit, Richard, straight up the middle. Brings up Dave Hughes.
No pitch
off to the screen. He got the four fielder's choice.
One away.
I'm losing my voice. Alright, we got one out. Runners at second and third in scoring position for Tom O'Donnell.
The good looking.
The handsome one.
I'm getting wet here.
Tony will be on the little at the plate. ball, shortstop, Kenny picks up, long throw, throw it, bounce it away. We got runners at the corner now. Cody holding on to it, but it's a great hit. The second, finish the end. Four runs come across. We've completed two already. The score, 4-2 in favor of Ridge Auto. Come in the bat for Fort Boyer, Rick Kalaska, Arthur Warner, and J.R. Radanowicz. This artist, Gary, don't say anything. You might know
yeah,
more.
I'm not.
Who's the artist of this song? Thank you. There is a winner. We got a cookie up here for the winners. We have a cookie right here.
Scoreboard.
Throws it across the first. And the second out. That's two outs already. And here comes J.R. Radanowicz at the plate. The middle, oh, picked off by John, that's two outs. That was a quick inning, 1-2-3, we're heading to the bottom of the third, 4-2 to score. Another one, who knows the artist?
Hi, Quinn and Luca.
Everybody say hi to Sam Pepper's grandkids in the webcam there. Hey, can we get a big hand for our broom sweeper out here, our player at the dock? Big hand to the dock!
I thought it was his vehicle, his mode of transportation.
That, but he sweeps a mighty broom, baby.
Ready?
Yep. This one is good presenting.
Not too big a looking guy.
Not just another good looking guy. Gary Muir starts this off. Still goes in brushback pick. That's the brushback pick. Down ball, third base. Oh, got the ball. All right, ball goes into left field for a base hit.
Yes.
You are. Hi, Quinn and Luca. Hi again, kids.
And by now, Bob Freeney for the runner on first. There was a foul ball.
Get yours, Bob. Confidence, buddy. Drive it. Stay back and drive it.
Nice, Bob!
Oh, a line drive to the third base. Picked off by Wick for the first down.
Runner.
He hit it hard.
Runner.
And now we got Frank Barbuto batting with one out and one on.
Anybody
The score after three, 9-2 in favor of Ridge Otto. I want to see who can name this ball. Come in the bat.
The leadoff.
Mike Johnson, Bill Reynolds, and Pete DeGennaro. Does anybody know who sings it? I might have stumped you all on this one. I think I did. I don't believe anybody's going to get this one. You cheated, girl. Did you look it on your phone? I'll lead off. Mike Johnson is at the plate with two balls and a strike. Oh, look at that big noise out of Pat Milks is directing the birds out there or something. Screen, I believe. No, it's over the screen. That's a two-run home run for Bill Reynolds.
I gotta get another ball.
Two-run home run. To the plate, Pete Gunny, DeGennaro. There's a ground ball, third Warren picks it up, he makes a long throw across, in time! For the first down, nice play, Warren.
Catcher, number 17, yeah, you, I need room.
We got a half a runner.
Okay, and batter now, Bob Weller.
Better be fast on this bunt.
Right? Yeah. He stares down, Frank. He's it's an official stare down. Normal, two strikes. Goes in the left center field for a base hit. Nice hit, Bob. Nice hit. And that brings up the Wolfman, Ron Worthy.
No pitch.
Off the screen for another hit.
Come on, Wolfie!
fly ball in the infield. He's coming over to make the catch for the second down. Steve, you have to let the other players play as well, so come on. Share it, baby. Randy Brewer steps up. Bases for Rick Carson with two outs. There's a shot to second base. Ball gets away. Everybody safe. Thank you. Long short shot there, throw to one for one. All right, let it do. He sinks the third. And a run did score. That's a nice attempt on the double play. Very cool.
One away.
Your runner down the corners with one out for Tony Biondolillo. Second base on that throw. Heads up running on first base, so that's two outs now with runners at second and third for Warren Wheeler. Stand up in the audience and show us how to do it. Anybody? Can anybody do it? Here we go. We got one. Woo! There it is. Look at the gentleman right here in the front. He got it. There's the chicken dance right there, baby. All right, here we go. Ready? Everybody, hands up.
Just getting a water break.
The ground ball to the shortstop. Picked up, Timmy throws the ball across. Yeah. There's the second out of the inning.
I got it.
All right, we got two up and two down for the batter, J.R. Redanowicz. Inadvertent hit miss button there. JR hit the high fly ball into left center field and it's hot. And the inning is over. We're heading to the bottom of the fifth. 12-7 in favor of Ridge Auto. Batting for Ridge Auto coming up at the bottom of the fifth. Bob Crady, Frank Barbuto in the leadoff.
Quentin Luca. Keep hitting it, buddy.
Here we go for Bob Creek. That ball is dipping foul for strike two.
You're all right. Surprise him now. Ridge Auto pitcher, Frank Barbuto.
Steve, are you on it?
Are you running?
You got a rocket line drive over the third baseman's head for a baseman.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Good.
Good.
Good. Try not to fall down this time.
They want you, Teresa. Frank hits another one. Oh! Rick makes another nice catch out there. Third base to the second. Brings up the leadoff, John Perkins. Two out. In the right center field for a base hit. And Blue Air got first two runners on. keeper, Pete DeGennaro, with nobody out. Pitch the ball too, 2-1 to count.
There you go.
Comes back with strike two, 2-2. Field and he stands, can't stand under it for the first out of the inning. Mike Langford steps up. The shot in the right center field. It might get in there. No, Jerry makes a nice catch. Snow cone catch for the second out. Pitcher dead for a no pitch. Hey, audience, get ready for it. We're going to do take me out to the ball game next. want to get everybody singing. Frank pressures it back for ball two. 2-1 to count.
And Luca.
All right, batting for Sam Pepper is at the plate. Followed by Steve Trevolino. Oh, was that picked off by Bob Weller? He's doing it all out there, folks. Wow, nice catch, Bob. Nice catch. Brings up Steve Twinkle Toes Trevolino. Oh, that ball is hit long and deep and deep and deep and gone, and that's a double. He's already hit one out. Nice hit, Steve.
To the seventh final buffet all you can get inning.
score 13-11 in favor of Ridge. We have a tight one heading into the last inning. Coming to that, Tony Ferrucci, Rick Halaska, and Arthur Warner. Clogging over there. Oh, let me see the clogging. Tony Ferrucci at the shot in the left center field. That's the base hit. That's going all the way to the wall. He's rounding first. He's on his way to second. That's a stand-up double. Shortstop picked up, holds the runner, throws it across. And he's trying to get third. He does. Oh, he falls down. Look out, look out. Oh, time.
Time.
Probably going to need some ice. Someone can get some ice there by the water. Getting ice, they're getting some ice back there. Three and one. walk for Arthur. It's the runner on the corner for the batter, J.R. Radanowicz.
One away.
Second out of the inning, runner had to stay at third. And we got runners. There's the setup. Runners on first and third with two outs in the seventh for the leadoff of Mike Johnson. One and two, the count. Oh, Mike hit the long fly ball. It's going. Your 50-50 tickets. They have made the draw, and here's the winning number. 659-953. $120 or so. Yeah, 659-953. Congratulations, Rich Otto, and a 4-year. 659-953. We got a winner back there. Yay!
Hey guys, it's over. I see you in a month. I'll be home.
Thank you. Congratulations, big boy.
Hey, thanks, Terry. Thanks. It's a shame yesterday with you guys. I ain't kind of hurt. Well, you guys made a good run.